Hey, well, welcome back to Grandma's Corner, where low-budget videos are made free just for you. So today, guess what we're gonna do? We are going to make a bird feeder. You know all those pine cones that you see all over your neighborhood driving you crazy when you drive over them or you ride your bike over them and you don't know what to do with them? Well, today I've got a great idea. We are going to make a pine cone bird feeder. So you need to find a pine cone, get yourself a jar of cheap peanut butter, and you need some yarn and a pair of scissors to cut a length of yarn. Now, I went to the dollar store today and I found this for a buck, which was awesome. You can find all kinds of things there for cheap. Or if you have a good jar of peanut butter in your pantry, make sure you ask your mom or dad if it's okay if you use some. Anyway, get yourself that peanut butter and your pine cone and start to take peanut butter by the spoonful and rub it all over your pine cone. Get it into all the little nooks and crannies. So that way when you roll it in bird seed, oh yeah, I forgot to tell you, you have to have bird seed. So sorry, low budget. You're going to have all kinds of birds are going to come by and visit you because they are going to love to eat this. After you've got this full of peanut butter, you're going to roll it in your bird seed, cover it up really well all around, and then get yourself that length of yarn and tie a nice big loop around it so it hangs just like this. Isn't that beautiful? We're gonna take this outside, and I have the perfect place for this to hang. So here we go. We're gonna go see Grandma's backyard. And I have got the perfect place for my little bird friends to come and visit. I'm gonna hang this right on this tree. And before you know it, every Tom, Dick, and Harry bird are gonna come and visit for a little afternoon snack. Hey, thanks for visiting. Glad you can join me. Have a good day. Bye-bye.